We're from Clemson University in South Carolina.
The name of our house is Indigo Pine, and we got that title from two historic crops from South Carolina, and we're sort of using that to tie into our rich past and looking forward to our contemporary future.
I think our team is all about a family. Clemson itself has the Clemson family. It's just a culture that we have at our university, and we're sort of tapping into that. All of our kids in the architecture department, all of the kids in the engineering, packaging science, communication, everything that encompasses the project is all about this Indigo Pine family.
Our house is going to be all built from wood, and we actually created a very unique structural system.
And it's something that anyone of any size, you know, her or myself, we can move these pieces, we can put them together, and there's no nailing, there's no mechanical fastening, it's just metal zip ties.
Our house requires no heavy machinery, no oversized equipment. It's all man-powered construction.
The home itself is designed for a southern family of four. The home features a three-bedroom space, which is a little bit different than a lot of the other homes that have been in the competition in the past.
A big feature of having the house really portray that southern ideal is the idea of having this big front porch that we can all go out on, enjoy, talk, and drink our sweet tea together.
Team Clemson!